We all know it's tough to be a mother these days. I myself have several children, five of whom are maladjusted adults, one is still a child, and one is a ghost. And when those superpowered people have a habit of chaotic time travel, you never know when you're going to need a meal ready. That's why I turn to eggs any time of the day. What, you think that's weird? You think a robot mother is weird? You're weird for thinking it's weird.
Okay, we got it.